It's been really good fun. It's been lovely listening to people who are making products that they truly believe in and starting up their own businesses, and it's been really good.
Are there any particular products that have caught your eye?
I always like the natural skincare things, and there's a lot of it here. But literally everything, because it's so diverse, it's been really nice to go around all of the different stands. It's been really cool.
And are there any particular products that you already swear by yourself?
Not that they're advertised here, but yeah, I mean, I like stuff like organic things, so organic pharmacy I really like, and that for skincare things. So yeah, that's one of my favourites. Well, they've just launched Grantchester on PBS in the States, which is really great. So then we'll be waiting for the next series of that over here.
I mean, of course, the show's been a huge hit. Why do you think it has captured people's imagination so much, these characters, this world?
I think Grantchester kind of captures people's imaginations because it's set in a beautiful location, so people like that. But also that their main character is essentially... kind of flawed, really. The two main characters are kind of flawed, and they feel very real, and the stories are very captivating. So it's a mixture of lots of different genres. So you've not only got a kind of whodunit, you've also got the lives of the people who are in it as well. It's not just a pure investigation, you know, dead body, find person who did it. It's not like that. It's got a lot more threads to it. Working with James and Robson is a joy. I mean, I know everyone says it, but when they're interviewed, but it's a real treat. The pair of them, they're very funny, they're very accommodating. It was just really lovely to meet both of them, and to work with them was complete joy. I just want more of the same. It was such a wonderful thing to shoot. I love the period. Obviously, the great thing is that you can change the year, so we can kind of get a bit further along into the 1950s, which is the fashion that I love. So yeah, I'm hoping for one or two nice frocks.
Well, we hope you get that. My final question: have you got a message, I guess, particularly to Grantchester fans here and all around the world?
Watch it again and then watch it again.